are in love, there's a song that's warm and tender. For those who are oppressed, and some can protest. So liberate your mind, then give your soul's expression. Open up your hearts, I'll sing to you this song. Let the people sing the stories and the songs, the music of their native land. The lullabies and battle cries and songs of hope and joy, so join us hand in hand. All across this ancient land, throughout the test of time, it was music that kept our spirits free. The songs of yours and of mine. It was back in ancient times when a bard would tell his story of the heroes, of the villains, of the chieftain in the glens. The Elizabethan times, in Cromwell's war of fury, the pipers to the sword, kill the harpers and the bards. Let the people sing the stories and the songs, the music of their native land. The lullabies are open rising songs of hope and joy, so join us hand in hand. All across this ancient land, throughout the test of time, it was music that kept our spirits free. The songs of yours and of mine. In its hills and in its glens, our music could survive through famine and oppression. For the generations gone, I'll sing to you this song. Let the people sing the stories and the songs, the music of their native land. The lullabies and battle cries and songs of hope and joy, so join us hand in hand. All across this ancient land, throughout the test of time, it was music that kept our spirits free. The songs of yours and of mine. This land is your land, this land is my land. From the northern highlands to the western islands, from the hills of Kerry to the streets of Free Derry, singing, this land was made for you and me. As I was walking by the Shannon waters, hand in hand with my little daughter, hear the church bell ringing and the children singing, singing, this land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land. From the northern highlands to the western islands, from the hills of Kerry to the streets of Free Derry, singing, this land was made for you and me. Then I climbed the mountain by a crystal fountain. Then I heard the waves roar from a rocky seashore.